this story time, Zara. I got so deep into this book called Super Stan that I just could not stop reading it. And that's what good books do. That's why I chose you. Super Stan! Jack and Stan were brothers. Jack and Stan. They were very different. Stan could always run faster, throw further, and jump higher. Oh, and Stan could also fly. That's super cool. Whenever Jack did something ordinary, Stan did something extraordinary. Whenever Jack did something good, Stan did something amazing. The whole world thought Stan was super. Except Jack. Jack was tired of always being second best. On Jack's birthday, his special treat was a trip to the zoo. He didn't want anything to spoil his day. "Please don't ruin my birthday treat, Stan," said Jack. But Stan was far too excited to listen. Before long, Stan was racing the cheetahs, wrestling a lion, and playing with the giraffes. Everyone clapped and cheered, except Jack. "This was supposed to be my special day," Jack thought sadly. But then Jack heard a sound. Stan sniffed, his lip wobbled, and then he let out a super scream. The crying got louder and louder. Nobody knew what was wrong except Jack, because after all, he was Stan's big brother. As quick as a flash, Jack sprang into action in the nick of time. Jack saved the day. After all, that's what big brothers do. Stan stopped crying and gave Jack a super hug. Jack felt like a real superhero. And from that day on, Jack and Stan were super brothers. Well, I chose this book because one thing, I have a little brother. Besides, life can be hard when your little brother is a superhero. And the whole world thinks Super Stan is amazing. No one ever notices his big brother Jack. But sometimes, even a superhero needs a little help from his big brother. Like, for example, even though Jack didn't appreciate Stan that much, he learned to appreciate Stan. Besides, even though he didn't appreciate him, he still did a good deed for Stan. Besides, they can be sometimes a little annoying, just like my brother. He nags me a lot, but still, we all love each other the same. Bye.